All right, guys, today we're going to be taking a deeper look at all of the hidden features on CoinMarketCap.com. These are the tools that many people don't even know about, but may give you an extra edge when making your trading or investment decisions. Welcome to CoinMarketCap's Tuesday tutorials, where we make it easy for you to get the most out of all the crypto tools out there. My name is Trev, and here at CoinMarketCap, we love making videos about all things crypto. So if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button down below. So last time we talked about all of the main features that the site has to offer, including the coins that you see on the main page that are sorted by market capitalization. Now, while market capitalization is a very important metric, it shouldn't be used as a sole metric to evaluate the performance of a coin. Because, for example, market cap cannot account for who holds a coin. If developers or whales own a significant portion of a coin's total circulation, any movement on their part could result in massive price swings. Yet this imbalance would not be reflected in what's seemingly a healthy market cap. So that's why, while market cap is a great starting point, you have to dive deeper into what the project actually is and its potential. And all this information can be found on, you guessed it, CoinMarketCap. You can look at price movement weekly, look at volume, aka how many coins actually changed hands, and dive deeper with your own criteria. As you know, we all have strengths and weaknesses. We all have areas of interest where we have a better informational advantage, and you can create a custom search to find the project that best suits you, following your interests and also following industries that you're familiar with. And you can see blockchain technology actually having a real impact. For example, one of my latest interests is play to earn in crypto games. So I can go on the site and select games, and then I would have a list of all the projects I wouldn't necessarily see on the very first page, but may still be great. We can even dive deeper into our criteria. Let's say I'm also looking for some staking opportunities, refining and narrowing down our search even further. What are your interests and which projects are you most excited about? Let us know in the comment section down below. Now, once you select a specific project, you can go into it and find all of the information you will need to make an educated decision on how to proceed further. You will have links to everything related on the project, from its general website to resources to social media accounts. And there's also a chart you can reference and customize based on your needs and timeframes. So if you're actually looking to go deeper and do technical analysis, you can actually do this directly through CoinMarketCap. The first chart you will see will be a line chart, but you can easily click on Trading View and off you go. Here you can use whichever indicator will help you make the appropriate trading or investment decision. And if you're new to crypto, make sure to watch our precision trading series, where we dive deeper into what each technical indicator does and how to use them properly. For example, you can use support and resistance lines, Fibonacci numbers, RSI, MACD, the options are limitless. Or if we wanted to compare this coin to another, we can hit this compare button and type in that coin. Now, one of the amazing things on CoinMarketCap is the coin converter feature, which is perfect if you live abroad and need to change one currency to another. You can simply hover your cursor over the top right on the currency selection and select your desired choice. We can do the Indian rupee, we can do the Philippine peso, or the Russian ruble. Wherever you are in the world, CoinMarketCap has all the information that you need. Next, you have a detailed section about that specific crypto asset, with links and articles to learn more about it and do as much research as you want. So for example, something that I found that most people may not know is that even though it's commonly thought that Bitcoin can conceal a person's identity, it's often easy to trace payments back to their original source because blockchains are transparent. On the other hand, Monero is designed to obscure senders and recipients alike through the use of advanced cryptography. Now, we're also a community and we care about your opinion. That's why you can also check what the majority of CoinMarketCap users think about a specific coin by clicking on the estimates and even making your own of where you think it'll go. Now, once you've done your due diligence and your analysis, you can seamlessly check where to acquire that crypto asset. For example, if you wanted to trade Monero, you simply click on Markets, and you can see the different exchanges offering the crypto asset and its price. You can see the liquidity and volume levels. Not only that, but if you're an advanced user, you can see the exchange's perpetual and futures contracts for the specific coin. And next, beyond the markets, you have the latest news. As much as we all want crypto to be mass adopted and mainstream, it's still in its early stages, with coin prices being easily affected by a tweet or just a news article. So you need to stay on top of all of the crypto news, and you can do that on our news page. And we also have a daily news show where we bring you the latest updates in the market. So make sure to stay up to date with it by subscribing to our YouTube channel down below. And talking about news, you need to stay up to date on what's happening and what's going to happen. So let's talk about ICOs. You can easily click on calendars and see the ICO calendar, where you'll be shown a full list of some of the up and coming latest coins and tokens. But remember, you need to always do your own research. So what did you guys think of this list of hidden features? Thank you for joining me on this week's episode of CoinMarketCap's Tuesday Tutorials, where we make it easy for you to get the most out of all of the crypto tools out there. So anyways, guys, I've been your host, Trev, and now I pass the challenge on to you. It's in your hands to get more people to know about crypto and all of its potential. So make sure to share our channel with a friend and get them to subscribe. And if you have any crypto questions, just ask Alex in the description below. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next Tuesday.